This empty stretch of seafloor off the Australian coast is about to be invaded by spider crabs on a mission. Spider crabs are normally found in deep water, but once a year, they relocate closer to shore. It's time for them to molt, to lose their old shells, and mate. For a brief period, they'll be soft-shell crabs, naked and vulnerable. They seek safety in numbers, making a spectacle of themselves, before they disperse and return to the depths.